Alright, Mario, welcome to COD World at War. I still can't believe it. I will get back to playing on Formula One Manager at some point. But I haven't really got the time, so I can only, because like, it takes like 2 hours, 2-3 hours to do football, a Formula One Manager game. And these are a lot quicker. Because I like to keep these unedited pretty much. It's just raw gameplay of me talking, shit like that. So, and these are much quicker to do for me. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States. I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure. Oh yeah, that was right, Ive. Can't let it happen again. Sullivan that died, wasn't it? Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. Considering this game came out in around 2008 or something, regroup with the fifth, it still looks really good. Stay sharp. Like, I'm still always really impressed by this game. Like, this is a near 15 years old. Pretty incredible, that. Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm a big shot at. Thought we got them all. Is it all dead? No, I think I see him. Right, there he is. Got him. Right, let's soldier on, as we would say. Someone's shooting them, but I don't know where they are. Didn't want to shoot him, man. Alright, yeah, we'll do. Everyone move! Go, go! Go, go, go! Oh shit, I'm trying to climb a tree there. Good job this isn't a real war, so I'll be dead by now. I got lucky then. Trying to move us forward, but no one's coming forward with us. There we go. Take what he did, I need that. There he is. Ah, what was that? Kill him, because he's going to, no doubt, come back and bite me in the arse. Jesus Christ, I am so going to die soon. Got him. Oh fuck. I just walked into an ambush there. Even though I knew where they were, so I guess it wasn't really an ambush, but that was still a really bad idea. I must be ahead of all my dudes or something. Oh god, right. I've got to make it to the little area down here. There we go. Uh oh. Jesus Christ. I need to heal up a bit quicker. Oh, fuck's sake, stop shooting us. God, I don't have any manners. I knew you'd die soon. Give me that. There we go. So annoying these people, like. Thankfully, they're all dying now.
Keep it together. Airfield's about half a mile north.
Right, that was a bit tricky. This game seems a lot harder than I remember. I used to play it a lot with my mate. We used to play two-player. Like, just like I'm going through the missions. Oh, Jesus. But, and that was always much easier than this. Still not to be fair. Oh, I think there's something off with that whole pressing the right stick, because I totally pressed at the right time then. Right, let's carry on then. And also the things that left.
Up there, in the tree! Shit!
I got him. Got them all. Still someone knocking about, but I can't see him. Oh, there they are.
They were just waiting for us.
Right, okay, we're past that bit now.
Enemies hold up in that building.
There they are. About that for this.
We're pinned down by the MG fire from the second floor. Any ideas, Sergeant?
Get up. Supply truck, get ahead. Miller, watch, you follow me. Miller, put up some weapons and make him blow that damn bird off his perch. Hell yeah!
Wow, there are lots of people here. Make him move. There we go. Are we moving up? Yep, he's coming now. Private Miller's gone. And I've got low ammo, that's great. Just take that gun. Got him.
Nearly there, keep it together.
dead? Nope, but he is now. Are these guys coming? I was gonna take that, but screw it, I'll just keep this gun. Go, go, go.
Ain't gonna be easy.
It never is, but we can do this,
Polanski,
okay?
Right, which way are we gonna go? Over that way.
Move.
Are we going? We're going. Okay, I'm running. I'm not stopping. Jesus Christ, it's a lot better than here. I didn't realise that. Right, I'm making this bit now. I didn't expect all of them to be there. Okay, I'm safe. I'll take this. I'm gonna need it. One more to do that. Boom. Good. That was close. I think I'm missing them, like, me aim a bit better. One more somewhere. Don't move, can't get it. There. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, a grenade behind us. And I got it. Sweet. Move up this truck like these are. I can't imagine being in a situation like this. Must have absolutely been horrifying. We are very lucky that these men went out to war to fight for the freedom of the world, essentially. From here, best I've got. I'm a terrible shot, it seems. No one's helping here. That's good. Shot him in the dick. I think I got them all. I just to shoot all the infantry, I guess they're called. I don't know the army lingo, so I'm just going to say people. That's better. Oh shit, I thought I had, I know I said reload, but I thought I still had some bullets in there. There we go.
Nice work, Marines.
Well done.
Let's get Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
Airfield has been held.
He'll do whatever it takes.
Airfield has
been held. I was wondering what he was doing.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support.
Let's
yes,
get them.
Yes, sir. Understood. Everyone take position. Eyes forward. Stay strong. We are holding this airfield.
This is ours. It. Jesus Christ, I thought I was going to die right at the end of the mission then.
Yes, sir. The airfield has been held.
Right. Well, that mission's done. So, if you've watched it, thank you very much. I greatly appreciate it. Please like, share, and subscribe.
Welcome,
and I'll see you in the next one. See you later.